galloping, bitch!
Oh shit!
I'm actually scared of horses. Maar die wil ik naar huis, hè?
Nee, rechts, rechts,
rechts. I'm so happy for him.
Oh-oh.
Je kunt dus duidelijk zien dat ze niet onder controle hebben met de paarden.
Come on, man.
You've probably noticed already in our videos that we do a lot of sports, and preferably extreme sports. Some time ago, somebody sent me a message telling me that I should do a horseball. And I was like, what the fuck is horseball? Sounds like a combination between balls and horses. So I opened my laptop, I typed in what the fuck is horseball, and then I saw this video. So apparently this is horseball, and it exists. It's like some sort of handball mixed with horse riding. That's what we're going to test out today.
Okay.
If you guys have any other ideas of sports we can try out, drop it down in the comments, okay? That's a weird horse. Pony. I think this is called a pony, yes.
It's a pony.
We're gonna ride on you today. Smallest pony in the world.
Hello. You guys are horse ballers?
Yes.
You play for the national team?
Yes. Play. In Belgium it's a little bit small, 15 big teams, first division and second. And then we have ponies, Shetlanders.
With Shetland ponies?
Yes.
We have Shetland ponies here?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, wow.
Skinny.
Oh, man.
Damn, white fans.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Als ik in zat, heb ik zelf eentje gezet.
Ah, echt? Oh, nice.
Zalig.
Ja, ik weet het.
That's my girl. That's a way to keep me off other girls.
Sexy ass fans.
Oh, jeez. Zalig.
Moet is mijn booty popping of niet? Huh?
Biggest boss and I've been a trillis. I'm a bigger problem when I click with Skrillex. Murder on my mind, it's time to pray to God. My revolver's not religious, the revolution's born.
What's up?
What you looking at?
What you looking at?
Huh? What you looking at, man?
Het is zo strak dat je zelf zo zijn huis kunt.
You guys also have a Shetland pony?
Yes, we have a little pony. Better for you.
can we see one? Can
yes.
can we run with one?
Yes.
Right, so we're on our way to the Shetland pony. The moment is there.
Wow.
Oh my god, I've never touched a Shetland pony in my life, huh? What's his name?
Marie.
Marie.
Marieke.
Oh, Marie.
Wow.
I think it's the beautifulest day of his life. Such a beautiful moment, man. I'm so happy for him.
Ik ook wel iets mee lopen.
Wow.
Oh. Allee Arno! Oh oh! Arno, what did you do?
Arno has no connection with horses. He got the horse back. Maybe it's time to go to a horse ball because this is not working out. You always need to get acquainted with a horse.
Yeah.
Hello!
Okay, okay. I'm scared. I hope he likes me. Didn't start well.
Arno, you get to give love to the horse.
Pootje.
Dat is geen kat of zo, of geen hond, Arno.
Is er een beetje eten of zo?
His hair is a bit like Skrillex. All everything on one side. Ooh. Oh shit.
I thought I loved horses, but I'm actually scared of horses now.
Easy, Luna.
Oh shit. Oh my god, Natalia. Hey Luna!
Okay, so we arrived at the horseball field. What is horseball?
El patron, calm down.
Horseball is like a combination of rugby and basketball on a horse. First thing we have to do is warm up the horses and yourself.
Step one, warm up your horse. With dirty talk.
Hey baby.
Ça va Natalia?
I think she's warm. All right.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
Any problem with a horse?
It's a dangerous horse, man.
Maar we kunnen nog een paar toertjes doen, hè?
Hey, calm down.
He said demonstrate.
Ja, yeah, Luna.
Ja. Lekker, no.
El patron, let's do it.
Oh, shit. I'm galloping, bitch.
Oh, shit.
I know. What the fuck? Yeah.
Wow, Arnaud did not activate the connection with his horse. I first took the time to get to know Luna. And you see now, it looks like they've been married for 15 years. There's no cooperation. They hate each other. Okay, we just warmed up our horses. Luna is as warm as a chauffage, like Arnaud would say. Arnaud's horse and Arnaud are more like...
as cold as
ice cream.
Ice cream.
Now they're gonna teach us how to pass.
So if you want to pass, it's a rugby part.
Oh shit! Calm down.
The second type of passing in front of you, Arnaud. I think we're ready without the helpers.
Arno, are you ready to go solo?
I'm chilling with my horse, please.
Come on, Luna. Hiya! Hey, Arno! The reason why I'm good at horsing is because when I was a little kid, I always wanted to be Zorro. Luna is my tornado.
Excuse me while I pass. Maar die wil ik naar huis, hè? De video is net begonnen. Look at this. My horse wants to go home. Natalia.
Come on, Natalia, come.
Die is naar rechts.
Wil ze niet? Okay, so now that we know how to pass the ball, it's time to learn how to...
You just told me to watch out because my horse maybe gonna roll. I'm on the horse. Natalia, don't roll over.
You need to caress your horse. All right, okay, let's see how we can pick up the ball. Can we try?
I'm going to watch the game, not play.
Oh, you need to pull it like this?
Yes. And then if you feel you're stuck, you can just hang and take the ball.
And I need to press against the leg here. Let's go!
I'm trying.
Come on, Arno, go, laten
we. Oh shit!
Come on, Arno!
Ik ben 1,20 meter, pet.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah! What nice. The fuck? We don't play with balls.
Het is duidelijk zien dat ze niet onder controle hebben met de paarden.
Nee, rechts. Nee, alles
van je. Arno's horse is out. Hey Arno!
We're having fun there.
Just chilling. Not for long. 5 minutes at least. She tried.
My God, yo. She tried to kill me already 3 times. So our horses are warm. We know how to pass a ball. We know how to pick up a ball. Now the only thing that's missing is a nice game of horse ball. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. Everybody, we rolling. Everybody, we rolling. With some left and some penny. Yeah. And it's white man world.
Score!
All right.
Fake.
No one man should have all that pack.
No one man should have. Stop. Heb je dat gezien? Het is terug rusttijd.
Ja, Arno, je moet hier remmen.
Ja. Wat denk je dat ik al hele tijd doe?
Maybe horseball is not our sport. How did we do?
You did very good, but
I did better.
Let's go back to the manege. All right, Axel and Matthias, thank you very much for teaching us the ways of horseball.
I think it was not a really great success.
It's way more difficult than I anticipated. Horses are dangerous.
And scary.
If you don't have like this romantic connection, because my horse wanted to kill me at the end. When is your next game?
It is this summer in France.
And the French people are the ones to beat?
Yes.
Give them a big patate, right?
Where?
Much love to you guys. Matthias, well done.
You're welcome.
Axel, well done. Arno, well done. If you guys want to follow their journey in horseball, I will put their Instagram link in the description. Also, if you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe. We're posting on a weekly basis. So, I'm so bad with outros. Eh? I'm so awesome.